once knew a lot of this country, who cherished the place he came from, where it seemed like the sun shone in every tomorrow, and laughter was in everyone. And the smile that came over his sad face, when thoughts of it came to his mind, would brighten dark corners in this lonely city, whenever we fell to repine. Said, I'm from Bailieborough, land of my childhood dreams, Bailieborough, calling me home, Bailieborough. One day I'll take you there, we're close as the shore and the sea, Bailieborough and me. He talked of the heathery hillsides, where the wild duck and pheasant would fly. With his dog and his gun, he would stroll out an evening, away from a world rushing by. Though we spent pleasant evenings in Dublin, I knew they could never compare with the fond recreation he found down in Cavan, where he always longed to repair. Repair to Bailieborough, land of my childhood dreams, Bailieborough, calling me home, Bailieborough. One day I'll take you there, we're close as the shore and the sea, Bailieborough and me. I haven't laid eyes on him lately, our paths have gone different ways, but I wonder if he ever settled Bracknell or traveled the road. Do his thoughts ramble on through Virginia? Is he finally there with his own? Oh, the pictures he painted of loving trips homeward to harvest the seeds he had sown. Sown in Bailieborough, land of my childhood dreams, Bailieborough, calling me home. One day I'll take you there, we're close as the shore and the sea, Bailieborough and me.
Thank you. Thank you very much.